Hi children, good morning ma. Take your workbook. Open page number 16. Okay children, see here. Complete the table by finding the noun, the verb and the adjective for the following. First sentence, here you have to find out. In this sense, some sentences are given children here. Here we have to find out the noun, verb and adjective in each sentence. Okay. The first sentence is, the tall boy should stand last. The tall boy should stand last. Here, what is the noun children here? Any naming word is there? No. But noun is there here. That is common noun, not proper noun. Particular name is should not be given here. But noun is there, that is common noun. What is the common noun here? Yes, boy. Boy is noun here. So write down children in noun's place. Boy, small b, o, y, down letter, b, o, y, boy. Okay, this is noun. Next, what is verb? Verb is what children? Verb is an action word. Here, what is verb? Yes, stand. Stand is verb here. Here, boy is noun. Stand is verb. So write down children, stand is in verb place. S-T-A-N-D, stand. S-T, small s. S-T-A-N-D, stand. Next one, adjective. What is the adjective here? Adjective means what children? Yes, adjective means describing word. Here describing word means is what children? Tall. Tall is describing word. That is adjective here. So write down tall is in adjective place. T-A-L-L, tall. Boy is noun. Stand is verb. Tall is adjective. Next, second sentence. The old man is walking. The old man is walking. Here what is noun, common noun? Yes, man. Here man is common noun. So write down children, small m-a-n, man. M-a-n, man is noun here. Next, verb is action word. Here verb is what? Yes, walk, walking. Walking is an action word. So write down in verb's place, walking. Small w-a-l-k-i-n-g, down letter. Walking. Okay, ma? Next, adjective. In this sentence, find out what is the adjective. Adjective means describing word. Here, old is describing word. Yes or no? So, write down old in adjective place. O-L-D, old. Next sentence. The angry teacher shouted at him. The angry teacher shouted at him. Here, common noun is what? Yes, teacher. Here noun is teacher. Write down teacher spelling. See carefully and write here ma without any mistakes. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Next. Verb is. Here the teacher is shouting. Shouted at him. So shouted is an action word. Right. In verb's place. Shouted. S-H-O-U-T-E-D. Shouted. Okay, Nana? Next. What is adjective here? Angry. Angry is an adjective word. Write down, angry means kopamga. A N G down letter. R Y also down letter. A N G R Y, angry. Here noun is teacher. Verb is shouted. And angry is adjective. Next, we'll go to the next sentence. She ran across the big bridge. She ran across the big bridge. What is the noun here, children, in this sentence? Bridge. Bridge is common noun, not proper noun, but it is noun. So write, bridge is in noun's place. B R I D G down letter. E. B R I D G E, bridge. Okay. Next, what is action word? What is the word? Ran. Ran. R A N. Ran. Ran is verb here. What is adjective? Any describing word? Yes. Big. Big is adjective here. B I G. Big. G down letter. Okay. Noun is bridge. Ran is verb. Next, big is adjective here. Next, fifth sentence. The ripe mango fell down. The ripe mango fell down. What is the noun here, children? Yes, mango. Mango is common noun. M A N G down letter. Wo. You like mangoes? Okay. In which season these fruits, mangoes are more? Yes, summer season will come. Okay, Nana? M A N G O, mango. What is verb here? Verb is an adjective, yes? Yes, fell. Fell is verb. F E L L, fell. Next. Adjective is ripe. Write down R I P E, ripe. Okay, here mango is noun, fell is verb, ripe is an adjective. Okay, children, next one. Okay, ma, match the sentences with opposite verbs. Here, left side, some sentences are given, but we will match this sentence to another sentence, but opposite verb sentences. Okay, here, first sentence, carefully, we go, when the traffic light is green. When the traffic light is green. Okay. Next. What is the opposite verb sentence? Guess it, Nana. Yes. We stop when the traffic light is red. Okay. Match this sentence to this sentence. Here option is D. So, write down in first bracket or first blank option D. Here. Here, children, write D. Next. I sleep at night. Here. I wake up in the morning. In which option this sentence is there? Yes. Here I sleep and here I wake up. Sleep is verb here. Here wake up is opposite verb, the sleep. So it is the correct sentence. Next, write down, children. F is in second option. Second blank. F. Okay. Next, third sentence. We throw the ball to the dog.
We throw. Throw is verb here. Next, throw opposite verb is what? Catch. Where is catch? Sentence is there, children. See carefully. Here it is. The dog likes to catch the ball. It is option E. So write down in bracket 3, third bracket, E, small e. Next, fourth one. I passed my examination. I passed my examination. Here passed is verb. Opposite verb is what here? Failed. Okay? I failed the test because all my answers were wrong. It is B, option B. So write down fourth bracket, option B. Next, fifth one. I came early to the class today. I came early. Early is verb here. Early is verb here. Early opposite verb is late. Yesterday I went late. This is the correct answer. It is in option C. So write down in fifth bracket option C. Okay, ma? Like this. While waiting, you can sit in the chair. While waiting, you can sit in the chair. Here, sit is verb here. Opposite verb is stand. Where it is, children? Guess it. We stand in queue during the assembly. Here, stand is opposite verb. So, it is in option A. So write down in sixth bracket option A. Here write down A. Okay children, once see children all the answers. D, F, E, B, C and A. Okay children. Practice these noun, verb and adjectives. Okay, practice children and learn these spellings also once again. Okay ma, we will meet again in next class children. Thank you, bye.